Welcome back. In the previous module, we looked at organization theme. In this module, let us look at quality theme. The purpose of quality theme is to define and implement the means by which the project will verify products that are fit for purpose. Key objectives of quality theme are to explicitly agree the customer's quality expectations and acceptance criteria. Identify the project's products. Define the project's product in product's descriptions. Implement and track the quality methods employed throughout the project. Quality needs should be specific, measurable, and not subjective. What is quality? What does it mean? Quality refers to the degree to which a set of inherent characteristics of a product, service, process, person, organization, system, or resources fulfilling the requirements. Quality management refers to the coordinated activities to direct and control an organization with regard to the quality. The quality management system comprises set of quality standards, procedures, and responsibilities for an organization. Quality criteria refers to the description of the quality specifications that the product must meet and the quality measurements that will be applied by those inspecting the finished products. Customer quality expectations. Customer quality expectations is a statement about the quality expected from the project's product captured in the project product description. Should be agreed early in the starting of the project process. It should cover the key quality requirements of the project product, any standards and processes that will need to be applied, any measurements that may be used to assess the project product meets the quality requirements. Acceptance criteria. Acceptance criteria is a prioritized list of criteria that the project's product must meet before the customer will accept it. It indicates the measurable definitions of the attributes required for the set of products to be acceptable to key stakeholders. When the project can demonstrate that all the acceptance criteria have been met, the project's obligations are fulfilled. PRINCE2's minimum requirement for quality themes are defining the quality management approach, specifying explicitly the quality criteria for the products, maintain records to provide evidence that the planned quality activities have been carried out, specify the customer's quality expectations and prioritize acceptance criteria, use lessons to inform quality planning, the definition of quality expectations and quality criteria. Products to be produced as part of this theme are quality management approach and quality register. Quality management procedure. Quality management procedures can be classified as quality planning and quality control broadly. Initially, in this procedure, the requirements from customers are collected where customers' quality expectations, acceptance criteria, and project product descriptions are defined. Responding to this, project's response would be creating quality management approach and product's description. Quality components include quality criteria and tolerances, quality methods, and quality responsibilities. Yeah, quality register captures all the details where the quality requirement captured, the action items which has been done as part of quality management are captured as part of quality register. Based on which the product is produced and reviewed. Further in quality control, approval records are created and acceptance records are submitted to the stakeholders. Quality planning. Quality planning defines the project's products with their respective quality criteria, quality methods, and the quality responsibilities of those involved. The purpose of quality planning is to obtain agreement by the project board on overall quality expectations, the products required with their associated quality criteria, the means by which quality will be achieved and assessed, the acceptance criteria by which project's product will be judged, to communicate the agreements to all project stakeholders, for control and a secure means of achieving products that are fit for purpose. As part of this step, understanding the customer's quality expectation, the quality expectation should be agreed early in the starting up a project process. It should cover the key quality requirements of the project's product, any standards and processes to be applied, any measurements to assess achievement of quality requirement, and The quality requirement will drive the choice of the solution. Next step is acceptance criteria. Acceptance criteria should be specified and precise. It should form a list of measurable definitions of the attributes required for a set of products to be acceptable to the stakeholders. Where all the criteria can be met, they may need to be prioritized. It will be subjected to refinement in the initiating stage and the subsequent management stages. Product descriptions and quality criteria. As part of this step, product description must be written in sufficient detail. It should reference supporting information such as applicable standards and specialist design documents. Product descriptions should be created for all the project's products. A product description is used to understand the defined nature, purpose, function, and appearance of the product. A product description defines who will use the product, identify the sources of information or supply of the product, identify the level of quality required for the product, enable identification of activities to produce, review, and approve the product. Define the people or skills required to produce, review, and approve the product. A product description should capture product identifier, title, purpose, composition, derivation, format and presentation, development skills required, quality criteria, quality tolerance, quality methods, quality skills required, and quality responsibilities. Quality criteria and tolerances. Product description should include quality criteria that are specific and measurable, must be of sufficient detail and clarity. Quality tolerances for a product can be specified in quality criteria by defining acceptable range of values. The project product description should capture the title of the product, the purpose, the composition, derivation, development skills required, customers' quality expectations, acceptance criteria, project level quality tolerance, acceptance method, and acceptance responsibilities. Quality management approach. Quality management approach describes how quality will be managed in a project. It includes the specific processes, procedures, techniques, standards, and responsibilities. It is created during the initiating a project process and reviewed at the end of each management stages. Quality management approach should comprises of introduction, quality management procedure, quality planning, quality control, quality assurance, tools and techniques, records, reporting, timing of quality management activities, roles and responsibilities. Quality methods. The quality methods are included as part of product descriptions and is used to specify the quality activities to be implemented during the development of product for review and approval of completion. When specialized skills are implicit in quality methods, these should also be specified. There are two primary types of quality methods, that is, in-process methods and appraisal methods. In-process methods are the means by which quality can be built into the products as they are developed. Example, calibrated process controls, automation, surveys, consultation, etc. Appraisal methods are used to assess the finished products for completeness and fitness for purpose. Example, testing, quality inspection, etc. Quality responsibilities. Responsibilities are often described in terms of producer, reviewer, and approver. Producer is an individual or group responsible for developing a product. Reviewer is an individual or group independent of the producer who assesses whether the product meets its requirements as defined in its product description. Approver is an individual or group who is identified as qualified and authorized to approve product as being complete and fit for purpose. Quality control. Quality control refers to implementing, monitoring, and recording the quality methods and responsibilities defined in quality management approach and product descriptions. It focuses on checking that the products meet their quality criteria, identifying ways of eliminating causes of unsatisfactory performance. So quality assurance is about independently checking that the organization and processes are in place for quality planning and control. Quality assurance provides project stakeholders the confidence that the quality requirements can be fulfilled. Project assurance is the project's board's responsibility to assure itself that the project is being conducted correctly. Quality register. A quality register is used to summarize all the quality management activities that are planned or have taken place and provides information for the end stage reports and end project reports. The purpose of quality register is to issue a unique reference for each quality activity. It acts as a pointer to the quality records for a product, acts as a summary of the number and type of quality activities undertaken. Quality register composition. Quality register captures quality identifier, product title, method, roles and responsibilities, dates, results and quality records. Quality records. The quality records refers to the quality inspection documentation such as a test plan or the details of any actions required to correct errors and omission of the products being inspected. Just to summarize, as part of this module, we went through understanding quality theme, purpose of quality theme, quality themes products, that is quality register and quality management approach, and understood the steps involved in quality management procedure. In the next module, we are going to look at PRINCE2 theme. Hope to see you there. Thank you.